we left the comfort and luxuries of our penthouse suite aboard Regent's Seven Seas Mariner in Juneau for a grand adventure we will not soon forget. Regent Seven Seas Cruises offers some incredible shore excursions, and we chose to go on the helicopter and dog sled adventure. We had to put on special boots over our shoes because where we were going, it's not uncommon to sink up to your knees in snow. After some safety instructions, we boarded a helicopter and got strapped in. Neither my wife or my son had ever ridden in a helicopter, so this was going to be a real treat as we rose up higher and higher over Juneau and then over the tops of the mountains. The scenery was spectacular as we hovered over mountains and glaciers. My wife is a little afraid of heights, so it was fun to watch the expressions on her face as we would fly over the mountaintops and valleys. Even though I was busy snapping photos and video of the awesome glaciers and mountain, I still enjoyed the ride and beauty of this mountainous region. Finally, we landed at the base of a mountain where the dog sled teams were waiting for us. Jamie from Boise, Idaho was our dog sled guide. The dogs seemed to actually enjoy pulling the sleds around. Being high up on that mountain with just the sound of the sled swishing through the snow and the dogs barking was truly an experience.
Hey! Hurricane.
My son Jacob had so much fun driving the sled. We stopped a couple of times to let the dogs rest and to soak in the sights. We basically went on about a 2-mile ride, then looped around back to the base camp. We had a chance to pet the dogs and talk with Jamie, our dog sled guide and professional musher.
Of course you can. They might give you a kiss, so be careful.
They better take the hoodies off, Jamie. You want to help me? You want to help me?
Here.
Grab the Velcro.
What did you think of the...
That was amazing. That was a lot of fun.
It was a fun adventure. Then it was back in the helicopter for our return back to Juneau. Of course, the flight over the mountains was again spectacular. My son Jacob listened intently to our helicopter pilot talk about the area. Soon we were back at the helicopter port and returned to the Seven Seas Mariner just in time to get ready for dinner. Regent Seven Seas Cruises goes the extra mile to offer exceptional shore excursions, and when you're in Alaska, the Four Glacier and Dog Sled by Helicopter excursion is one of the more popular choices when visiting Juneau. I know my son will remember this adventure for many years.